Hi, my name is Akshat Sharma. I have completed my B.Tech with specialization in IT from Kurukshetra University, Kurukshetra. And recently I have received MBA calls from the colleges like Lal Bahadur Shastri and Ford School of Management. And my CAT percentile was 90.52. I have 3 years of work experience with an MNC. And if we talk about colleges like Lal Bahadur Shastri, we have number of rounds. There were 3 rounds there. When I entered the college, I was started with written ability test. And for written ability test, the topic was, should women give preference to in the position of board of directors or not? And after the VAT, there was a GD on the same topic. And after the both the processes like VAT and GD, there was a PI. And regarding my experience of PI, it was very good. The time for written ability test was around 20 minutes. And for GD means group discussion, it was around 15 minutes on the same topic. And my PI was around for 10 minutes. From first question related to my PI was related to my workex, that currently on what technology are you working and what experiences you have done in your company and what practical things which you have done in the company kindly share with us. And after that, the question was related to union budget and railway budget. And then they asked me why LBS, why Lal Bahadur Shastri. And I was able to answer their queries. Finally, I got the admission from the Lal Bahadur Shastri.